Rover, who traveled Great Britain and most parts of Wales. He became so reduced, which caused great confusion. That was the reason he started to roam. In Yorkshire near Rotherham, he'd been on his rambles, but weary of travelling, he sat down to rest. At the foot of yonder mountain, there runs a clear fountain. Bread and cold water himself did refresh, and it tasted much sweeter than the gold he had wasted, much sweeter than honey, and gave more content. But the thoughts of his babies lamenting their father brought tears to his eyes, caused him to lament. Approaching to the woods he resorted, with woodbine and ivy his bed for to make. There he dreamt about sighing, lamenting and crying. Go home to your family, rambling for sake.
Go rambling no more.